team that opened up tonight. Does the guitar sound okay?
Yeah.
Perfect. This is a shit talking song. I was thinking about this song a lot lately. Some kind of friends, when you write a song about somebody that you're really mad at and they listen to it, they don't like you as much for a little while. It's like an adjustment period. They're flattered that the song is about them, but conflicted because I wrote it because you pissed me off. Seems to be a running topic. You know, you need creative energy. Doesn't matter where it comes from, right? Anyhow, this bitch.